Here are 6 healthy habits that will help you detox your body naturally. Eat anti-inflammatory. Whole foods packed with nutrients are your best bet when it comes to keeping your insides clean. Fiber-rich fare like fruit, veggies, and beans, as well as nuts, seeds, whole grains, lean protein and probiotics can aid gut and liver function so any unwanted buildup gets out of your system. Try to cut out processed, fried and sugary foods along with red meat for even better results. Drink more of the right stuff. Sorry to say it, but alcohol is a detox no-no. Stick to sipping on water instead. Hydrating will help your kidneys flush out toxins. Feel free to add lemon to your H2O for a hit of electrolytes. The citrus may signal the liver to produce more enzymes, which can keep digestion moving smoothly. Sick of plain water? Switch things up with tea. Green tea has been shown to protect against heart disease and cancer, while milk thistle may boost liver function. Get moving. Sweating actually helps you detox by boosting circulation throughout the body. What's more, exercise is known to help you feel less stressed, happier and more energized. Eat smaller portions, and slowly. Big meals bring on bloating, which forces the digestive system to work overtime. Opt for smaller, more frequent meals and eat slowly to stop yourself from gulping air while you wolf down food. Treat your skin right. Practice smart skincare by dry brushing skin with a soft brush before your bath or shower. The gentle exfoliation boosts circulation and may promote new cell growth, too. Get good sleep. Logging adequate snooze time is key for keeping your health on track. Create a sleep haven by keeping your bedroom cool, dark, quiet and free of screens. Stick to a standard bedtime that allows you to get at least 7 hours of sleep nightly. Sufficient rest will help reduce stress and inflammation so your body can function its best.